hours, hang with the heads down. The weight flashes inside and keeps falling. No smiles, beauty hidden for protection, until trampled by shuffling feet. Until a new season arrives and brings joy in times of desperation, seeking to be noticed. And all I want is to be trimmed of these thorns, to seem more inviting to the poor. Unfortunate reflection of my selfish existence. Can it be? It was all so simplistic. Sipping on my sorrow while it's washing it away, trying to add color to these shades of gray, and trying to make sense out of all this confusion. Embrace my reality and unmask illusions. Holograms, I advance on a quest with many questions. Distracted for a second, but I know that I'm destined. Counting my blessings, renewed every day. And I know I'd never grow without these shades of gray. Analyze life, define what's real and what's not. Forgotten faces flashing through my conscience. A conquest for freedom, constant forward motion. Leaving Egypt past, erased from attachment. To start from scratch with the bricks that establish my true identity. Secrets are most deeper than known. I'm keeping it close to my heart, written on stone tablets. Alone in my magic, advice projected, correcting bad habits. Laughing as I drown in mystical tears. Mind consumed with thoughts that my physical fears. I can't listen with ears, words were deceived as I stand up against all conversions of me. Looking over my shoulder, waiting for false moves, dancing around landmines to get lost in the groove. What happens when all the light slowly fades away? You try to see God inside a shade of gray. He's ever present through my mistakes, flaws, and falling.